After you create a rubric and associate it with an assessment or discussion, you can use it for grading. Let's take a look from your gradebook. Select the assessment you want to grade. On the submissions page, select a student name to access the submission. On the student submission page, the grade pill displays a rubric icon. Select the grade pill to open the rubric in a panel next to the student's work. Now you can select the achievement levels for each criterion. The rubric score saves automatically as you make selections. If you want to add feedback to the student, select the Overall Feedback tab to open the panel and type feedback for the student. You can add overall feedback or you can add per criteria feedback. When you're ready for the student to view the grade, select the More Options icon and then the Post Grades option.